It's time for another Art 101 Shorty.
In 1883, Claude Monet moved to Giverny, France, where he created the famous gardens that were the inspiration for numerous paintings created in his flooded out backyard.
Follow along for even more art stuff.